this was really the first chance. This is a real prestigious Rolex race. This was going to show whether we did the right thing or not, and thank God we did.
It was a non-stop, one after another. Lots of changes, lots of things to figure out.
The critical point was when we came around the island at the end. Blackjack, for the first time in 550 miles, let us go. And we got to the bottom of the island. I thought we were going to tack. And Juan said, that cloud over there, we're going to that cloud. We're going to go into the cloud and we're going to look like it's terrible. We're going to come out on the other tack. We're going to be 30 degrees higher and we're going to have a shot. So when Juan Villa says that, you do what Juan Villa says.
Well, Blackjack is an excellent boat and it's an excellent crew, so it's, they've done really well, and if it wasn't for the last opportunity, they would have won this race easily.
It's a very dangerous situation every time because you don't know where the new wind is going to come from. We were a great team before the start, a great team before the during the race, and now we are a great team after the finish line, even if we are.
So to come here for our first effort and get a result, it's just absolutely fantastic.